Hi, I'm by the Solo Playhouse with Phoebe and Waterbridge. I'm gonna ask you two questions, one about Fleabag and one about Solo Stower Story.
Okay.
So how did you come up with the material for Fleabag?
It was sort of a mixture of a lot of funny stories that I've collected over my life and wanting to write about.
And now about Solo Stower Story. You played L-237. How was that? How did you play that character? Were you in a blue suit or?
I was in a green suit, and then I had the costume door open.